Hello friends, in this video we are going to see gate problem from the topic dynamics of fluid flow. Let's start. As per the given question in gate 2018 mechanical engineering set 1 question number 33 for 2 marks. A tank open at the top. This is the free surface of water. A tank open at the top with a water level of 1 meter as shown in the figure has a hole at a height of 0.5 meter. A free jet leaps horizontally. This is the free jet which leaps horizontally from the smooth hole. The distance x in meter. This distance x in meter where the jet strikes the floor is 0.5 meter, 1 meter, 2 meter or 4 meter. Correct. So we have to find the value of distance x in meter. So first of all, we'll write down the velocity in x direction and y direction. So let us say velocity in x direction is ux at this point. If I want to find the velocity in the x direction, so we know that velocity is equal to root under of 2gh, 2g into h. So 2 into 9.81 because it is a free surface, correct? It is a free surface and 2 into 9.81 into g into h. So h value is 0.5 here, 0.5. So I am getting ux equal to 3.13 meter per second. And velocity in the y direction, if you talk velocity in the y direction, because it's a free jet, so there is no velocity component in the y direction, which is 0. Now we'll talk about the acceleration. So acceleration in the x direction is equal to 0 because it's a free jet, and acceleration in the y direction is your acceleration due to gravity, correct? G. Now what is the concept? So the time taken by the water, correct, to reach this point x will be same as the time taken for the water to complete the vertical distance 0.5 meter. So we know the distance in one side, y distance we know, we can find the time. Using this time, we can find the x distance, correct? So first of all, we'll try to find out the time from the given distance. You know this formula, s equal to ut plus half a t square. So sy equal to uy into t plus half a t square, x is in the y direction, t square. So sy distance, so distance in the y direction is this, distance is 0.5, so 1 by 2 you can write. What is uy? Uy is 0, you can see uy is 0, so you can put 0 here, plus half into acceleration the y direction is g, correct, into t square. So this half also gets cancelled. So I am getting the value of time, t is equal to, time t is equal to root under of 1 by g. Correct, t equal to root under of 1 by g. Using this time, we can find the distance, that is horizontal distance. So the point is here, we know the vertical distance here. Using this vertical distance, we can find the time. Correct. The moment we know the time, we can find the horizontal distance. That's the question. So horizontal distance, your sx, that's the question. Sx equal to s equal to ut plus half a t square, so ux into t plus half a x into t square. So ux is already calculated, 3.13 into time is root under of 1 by g, 9.81 you can write, correct. Ax value, you can see it's a free jet, no acceleration in the x direction, this complete term is 0, correct. So this is the final equation, 3.13 into root under of 1 by 9.81. If you calculate this, you will be getting exactly equal to 1 meter. So Sx is your 1 meter. That's the final answer. Okay. Thank you.